Hi, my name is Lenora Williams, and I'm the president of marketing and sales for Diamant Sporting Goods. And we are the manufacturer that is going to change the way women and girls all over the world play softball. We started as a small local business, and at this point, we are ready to expand our brand internationally, where our one-piece uniform can be housed in our storefront location. We have developed a one-piece uniform product which answers so many needs of parents and families across the globe. Several members of our team have served as pillars in the community for years. We worked with several different girls, all various ages, all different softball teams in the community, and we are aware that this is becoming a problem in terms of how their current uniform fit, what's available to them on the market for current softball uniforms now, and a great deal of complaints that many of them have had. When you think about softball, you think about Babe Ruth. So what we ended up actually doing was partnering with them to present our prototype, which we had already previously placed on Shopify. We knew it was successful because our original predictions were a 2% increase in sales at the end of a 30-day period. However, we ended up actually exceeding our original goal to 3% sales increase, which was great. At this point, we are asking for backers for $75,000, in which we know will be successful because of the 3% increase we previously seen on Shopify, not to mention the online sales that were through the roof when we conducted our test run. The breakdown of the money will be $45,000 for the opening price of our storefront location, and the additional monies will be allocated for the manufacturing of the uniform. We have completed a SWOT analysis, which helped us identify our strengths, weaknesses, and overcome our threats, bringing us directly to our spandex one-piece uniform, which is taking the sporting goods industry by storm. Upon completing extensive research with our marketing analysis, we have found a perfect primary site, which is set to open with a target date of spring 2018. Diamant Sporting Goods prides ourselves on excellent customer service, which brings us to why we have decided to pick to have the primary location in the heart of rebuilt downtown Newark, New Jersey, which harbors thousands of different foot traffic from a variety of people. It is for sure an integrated location because it's only a few miles away from our main warehouse, which we will be housing all of our softball equipment and uniforms at. Not to mention, Newark is one of the largest cities in the United States for manufacturing and distributing sporting goods apparel. We are aware of who our target audience is and what it takes to be a successful business. However, in order to ensure that we are building a solid organization from the ground up, this is why we are asking for the $75,000 in capital. Through our sales plan, advertising and promotion, our channels of distribution are internet, catalog, retail, and wholesale. We will be utilizing all social media platforms, including but not limited to Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram. This is why we're sharing our campaign with you, and this is why we need the $75,000. We are hoping to receive help from our family, friends, acquaintances, and even receive possible backers on our project. The primary people that will benefit from Diamante Sporting Goods are the children in the community and the surrounding area. We at Diamante have served as community activists for over 20 years. Kids and families are the main ones that will be reaping the rewards from our invention. Kids and families will be the main ones that will be reaping the rewards, and this is who will be supported by Diamante Sporting Goods. Children have complained for decades regarding being uncomfortable while having their softball uniforms on. And here at Diamant, we have listened to the voices of the children. No other competitor has been able to provide them to a solution of these uncomfortable uniforms, and now their problem has been solved. You have listened to our increase in sales. You have listened to how we market our product. Now we are asking you to help us meet the needs of our customers by reaching our target goal of $75,000. My name is Lenora Williams, Vice President of Marketing and Sales at Diamante Sporting Goods. Thank you.